Kitty's Cure here, and welcome to a new game I'm playing on my channel, Nintendo Land. And yeah, I'm only playing this because I feel like I wanted to play. Because I haven't played this. I really want to play something new on my channel. So yeah, I decided to play this game for change. Okay, let's go. How did I jump again? I can't. Yeah, I haven't played this game in a while, so I kind of forgot the controls a little bit. Anyway, let's play some games, shall we? I'm going to play this one. This is my absolute favourite. That is because I'm actually really good at this. Let's do this, shall we? Should I do this one? Nah. I don't want to skip the tutorial. Can I skip? I've already done this before. Sorry if I won't be talking much, it's because I'm trying to concentrate on this game too. Oh god, darn it. Oh, this part. Yeah, be careful, this part can be kind of dangerous as you're going up on those ramps. It's really easy to fall off the edge when you're doing it. Be careful to try and keep your gamepad straight. Oh gosh! Okay, there we go. Checkpoint. See, we're doing quite well so far. Bim, 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 bim. Get that star, make sure invincible. Ah! Oh, get it! Nope, I am not gonna. There's the part. Yeah, no, those air things actually move now. It gives it quite a lot of a challenge. You have to go get that star. Basically, those air things. Oh gosh! I know. Okay, we got this. Whoa, da 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 da! It's gonna be a lot more harder. Now there's gonna be bombs in a minute, which makes things a lot harder. I do not like the bombs. Yep, it's like when it gets when I'm in the neck here, that's when they start coming in. Oh gosh. Ah! Oh my gosh. motherfuckers can hit that for a sec. Yep, here come the more bombs. Just make us not to hit them. Bomb, dodge. Just star! Phew, I did it. Oh my gosh, I did it. We have the last areas now. Here we go. We have the last four areas. And I'm pretty sure I've got this. Whoop, I bet. Oh no, it's about dodging batteries and stuff. No, don't hit me. Don't hit me. I want that one. It has coins. Oh, gosh, no. Thank you. No! Oh, gosh, dang, I hit it. See, that's my score. That was pretty good. Oh, gosh, dang. I died. That's my personal best there. So I am pretty good. I did pretty good actually. Let's go try a new game. I'm gonna try the Legend of Zelda one. Okay, go on, Candy Yoshi. Time to turn into Link. You're gonna go as a Princess Zelda for Ganondorf. Yeah, I haven't really played much Zelda before, so I don't really understand really much about it. I only know the characters mostly from Super Smash Bros. Go. Up. Those bird things. I don't think they do come at you, then they... Gotcha. Gotcha. Oh no. Ah! Whoop! You're gonna get me, mate. I gotcha, get him it. This one I'm gonna take. Oh no, it's the one that shoots fire. Hey, everybody, hey guys! Just stop it, gamepad. Seems like I keep shooting arrows even when I'm not touching. I have a pretty mess, my gamepad's kind of, a little bit messed up a bit. I can grab him, mate. See you up there. Whoa, you ain't got me. Oh god, die, 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 die. What's in there? Nothing. Usually there's like things in there. Okay, I've lost 2 hearts so far. And I have 4 left. No. Okay, we got this. Ooh, is this? Let's shoot them. Oh, shot. Don't you dare, Shiatsurama. Oh crap, I have 2 hearts left. Okay, bird. You should shoot that bird, you can get your heart. Look down, you can look at my... Stop it! Yeah, get out of here, loser. Am I actually gonna do this? I mean, I only have 2 hearts left. Oh crap, I did not see them coming. Oh god, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. If I get hit, I die. I hit it, yes. I feel like I'm not going to complete this in this video. Am I? I am freaking dead. But if it is the final boss. Here we are. Oh no. Oh no. Well, I'm dead. Oh no, I'm dead. Look, I am screwed. There we go, I'm dead. I am dead. Anyway, that's the end of this video, and if you guys want me to play more of Nintendo Land, just tell me in the comments below, and I'll see you all later. Bye!